Woman hospitalized, dog fatally injured in Hunts Point apartment fire at Hunts Point, Bronx, 651 Bryant Avenue. Local media reports stated one woman and three firefighters were hospitalized. Three firefighters sustained minor injuries. Firefighters advise four civilians sustained serious but not life-threatening injuries. Firefighters advise that the fire has been extinguished. Firefighters are requesting additional units to the scene. Firefighters have water on the first and second floors of the house.